Anyway, don't worry, don't worry. I have not ever dropped. I have not ever dropped the love parable, the consumptive on my brain. Yeah, I'm jittered into it as a fool, jittered into it. Like it is my controller. Yeah, the zoom zoom. Oh my gosh, last night, 12:55, man. I say he, it could have been a woman. I'm presumptive, it is a he. Yeah, what do we call that? Java juice on. Yeah, Java juice on the... That was a Twitter-pated animal of a beast of a machine vehicle. Hyped revs. Oh my gosh. I say 4,000 perhaps, no? I'm not even a rev expert. But he... Yeah, he had a different tune, and gosh dang. Congratulations on that trick. And I hope it goes well for you, and maybe you need a semi-truck to hide that little parcel out. Semi-truck, you know. That's a good idea, you know, here on the freeway. You need a semi-truck also when you're going too fast. So anyway, oh yeah, what is it? Oh, I return away from there, back into myself, because you know what it does? It does greet me out into, oh, the beggar woman, oh, again, I'm the beggar woman for love, good gosh, I can't stand it. And so I take away from myself like I'm some, I need to get selfish again. I need to get really selfish. I guess that's the problem, huh? We have so many choices, don't we? We have so many choices that, I don't know. I'm lost still. What was I doing? I'm taking away the beggar woman for love, yeah. So in a way, unfortunate, to take her away, I have to disqualify love for a while. And then I'm like, no, I can't disqualify love. It has to stay. I'm like, quick, where's my well that I can draw from, you know? Don't I have a well of others? I need a well of others I can draw from. Yeah. So yeah. I guess the Quakers got me good, huh? Quakers, all that sinking of the witches. They got me good with it. All of this commitment. Yeah, I'll try to commit less. I guess it scares you off. To live in the detachable. Self. Hurry, quick, you know. Hurry, quick. Gosh dang it, love is fun though, isn't it? Love is fun. It's a fun place. Gosh dang it, it's fun. Yeah, it's a great party, isn't it? Oh my gosh, and then there's others. Oh. And then there's others. Gosh, okay. Then I need others. And so then what kind of relationship is that? The others to the others. Okay. All right. I guess it's better to have some love. Some love. Rather than none love. Yeah. Some love. All right. So I know you all want some kind of workout on the abs today. Can we work on the abs? Oh yeah, she's a religious type, you know, she's a religious type, and she said we can't show our nipples here in out of the brassieres in Dallas. I'm like, what, I can't show my nipples? What's the deal? The heck? It's like rules here. You should put that on the, when you land on the airplane, on the card when you're filling out the, instead of the VAT. Women, make sure you don't show your nipples and get those padded bras right away. So yeah, I don't know. So part of the hold technique, is really just the hold. Hold yourself steady instead of relaxing all the time, you know. But then live in relive in that hold, and that becomes your relax. And so the old relax, when you were just a blah, becomes a sustained what do we call it? It's a sustained hold, okay? All right. Yeah. All right. Get us a little exercise for there.